Now we have page 21. We have care of our eyes. How to take care of our eyes? Our eyes are very important, so we need to take care of them. Now, the first point is read in bright light. Do not read in dim light. Now, bright light, you know what it is. It should be well lightened, and then do not read in dim light. Dim light means this is what is the picture shown here. Very little light. Very dim light means very little light is there. Now, number two is protect your eyes from sharp objects. Protect them while playing. Now, you know what is in the pencil. You know the pencil, you have the sharp point here. Sometimes in the class, some children are tend to poke with this to someone, and so they get hurt. So this kind of sharp objects you should not use, and you have to protect your eyes from these sharp objects. And even while playing, you must be very careful about your eyes, and you should not hurt them. Number three, we have do not look at the sun directly. So you should not look at the sun directly means straight you stand there and for a long time don't look at the sun. Next one is do not watch TV for too long. So watching TV, sitting and watching TV for a long time, that will make you, your eyes very tired. So you may have the pain and so on. So you do not watch the TV for long. Next is wash your eyes with water when something gets in and hurts. Do not rub the eyes. So some particles or some insects or something goes inside your eye, you tend to rub it. You feel hurt, so you tend to rub it. So do not do that. So if you if something happens like that, you should wash your eyes with water. Next one is tell your teacher or parents if you can't see clearly. So some children, they have got some problem in the eye and then they cannot see from at the back, sitting at the back or something. Any problem is there, then you have to inform the teacher or the parents so that they can take you to the doctor for the further treatment. So tell your teacher or parents if you can't see properly. Next one is eat plenty of carrots, papayas and leafy vegetables to keep your eyes healthy. So you need to eat all these kind of things to keep your eyes healthy. Green vegetables and fruits.